Hey guys, welcome back to UltFone channel. For all the happy iPhone users across the world, the iPhone is fantastic just as it is. But some users will always want more access and more options for their phone than Apple is willing to grant. If you're one of those, then that's where jailbreak tweaks come into play. By jailbreaking an iOS device, it doesn't only allow you to install and use third-party apps not available in the App Store, but also permit you to customize the appearance, for instance, icons, boot animation, and many more. Access the hidden iOS system files, enable the file sharing between iOS and Android devices, overcome the limitation of Bluetooth connections to image transfer only, ability to uninstall manufacturer-specific default apps. Enticing, right? That's why we bring you UltFone Activation Unlocker, the tool that will help you to perform jailbreak within a few simple steps, and that too with absolutely no technical skills required. Now without wasting any time, let's get started. Download the tool from official website or from the link available in the description, install it and launch it over. Now click on Remove iCloud Activation Lock, then hit on Start, read and accept the disclaimer, connect your device to the PC. After your device is recognized, it will start downloading the jailbreak tool automatically. Once done, connect a blank USB drive to the PC and select it. Click Start to burn the jailbreak tool in the flash drive. After completion, the step-by-step instructions to jailbreak your device will be displayed on your screen. Next, you need to boot your PC using the flash drive and perform the jailbreak. For that, click on Restart your computer option and confirm it. Once your computer reboots, hit the F12 key several times to enter the boot menu. Select the USB storage device and click Enter to proceed. Now, you will enter the jailbreak wizard. Go to Options, select Allow Untested iOS and skip all BPR check options. Then go back, move to Start button and hit Enter. You will be asked to put your device into recovery mode. Hit Next and the wizard will automatically put your device in recovery mode. Now follow the on-screen instructions to enter the DFU mode. Once your iPhone enters the DFU mode, the jailbreaking process will start. Ensure to keep your device connected to the PC, and within a short time, the jailbreak process will be completed. That's it, you have successfully jailbreaked your iPhone. You can now enjoy the limitless access to apps and features that are restricted by Apple before. We hope that this video helps you, and if it does, don't forget to hit the like button. Do subscribe to our channel for more tech-related videos on iPhone and Android. Thank you for watching.